So here's take two. So I got two hands now. So there's the lens. If I move the camera away, you can see that the picture quality is actually pretty good. Can't complain about that at all. And I'm, like I said, I'm just testing it in the shop before I do the hookup.